If you do not change direction, then you're going to end up where you're headed. We've spoken about this before. I want to cover it again. Because if you don't change direction, you're going to end up where you're headed. Now, this makes absolute sense in the car, doesn't it? Or on your motorbike, or when you're walking, or when you're cycling. Yes, Keith, we get the idea. Because if you are not going in the direction that you intended to, then you're going to end up where you are headed. And so that may not be where you want it to go. So if in life you're not going in the direction that you want to go, then change direction. Oh, is that how it works? Well, that's what you do in the car, isn't it? You say, look, we're going the wrong direction. The GPS is saying turn left and we've turned right. So you do a U-turn, make a U-turn as soon as possible. You do a U-turn and go the way you're supposed to go. Why? Because you know the destination. Ah, there's the key right there, wasn't it? That's the key, knowing the destination. If you don't have a goal, don't have a dream, don't have something you're aiming towards, then it doesn't matter if you just keep driving around, does it? Then you're definitely going to end up where you're headed. And you might look back in 5 or 10 years' time and go, wow, well, what have I done? I don't seem to have got where I wanted to go. We didn't say where you wanted to go. You didn't decide where you wanted to go. You didn't make a plan. Got some beautiful friends, I've spoken about it before, who have decided to go to Canada and America for a holiday, a family holiday. I spoke to this lovely person last night and he said, guess what, Keith? What's that? What's that? What's that? I said, we've cancelled our Netflix. What? These are avid movie watchers. We've cancelled our Prime or whatever else. What? What have you done? Yep. I said, are you doing this in the interests of saving money for the trip? Yep. We've got something to aim for. We don't have time for those things right now. Every dollar goes towards the trip. Guess what? Up until then, it didn't matter that money was going out of Netflix, did it? It didn't matter the direction they were headed because they didn't matter. Now, we need that money by this date. What can we do to make extra money? What can we do to save extra money? What could we sell? What could we do to get that done? Because they have a goal and a dream. Look, find out where you need to go. Even just a small goal and move towards that and get another goal. It doesn't have to be something flashy and big like going to America. Something small. But if you don't change direction, then you're going to end up where you're headed. And you might not like it when you get there. Now, that wouldn't be good, would it? You'd actually like to know. You never set off in your car without knowing where you're going. Your life is much more important than a trip in the car. So decide where you're going and change direction and move towards it. You can do that, for goodness sakes. You do it every day in your car, walking in the bus, in the train. You can do it. I believe in you. You're watching an episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Thanks for watching as always. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.